what have you done in 1 month? You didn't
visit.
No. This was very ordinary, wasn't it? Did it take long? Where's the NIC man? There is a certain NIC, another NIC. There is an NIC.
They came only for 15 days.
That is your job. That's your job to get work out of them. We pay for them. The Government of India and the NIC.
The petition
I'm just looking for what have you done as capitalization. Now, whether it's NIC or CIN, it doesn't matter. First question is, this is the Collectorate's office, what has it done the last 1 month on this implementation?
This is the book which we have done. What about GP land, land grab, these kind of along with that, other departments like education, electricity and all come under other departments, grievances, grievance, local bodies, police, PWD, forest, HR. This is the type of categorization which we have done. So as of now, we have received a total grievances of around 2,250. And every school.
No, that is the first of all, let's become very specific to the information in hand. You got 309 pending, and it does not show you pending for how long, for which period. It does not show you. But for how long? What is the period of pendency? 1 year, 6 months, 3 months, 1 week? We don't know. We do not know. Do you know? You do not. We are here to take the system forward, right? Could you please make a note? You need to have these systems in place. That if this is 309 pending, because this is called, then we don't have an analysis. They are not making you think. They are not making you, feeding you. They need to analyze for you. They are not applying their mind to you. You should ask them. You see, all you need is to see what you are receiving. And then you also know pending of what period. Of what period?
Time-based analysis is required.
Absolutely. Yes. Also yes, breaking it up.
Yes, ma'am. We have been telling them.
Have you sent them in writing?
No, ma'am. We have not.
They will say we do.
We have. Okay, ma'am.
We didn't. You need to set whatever deficiency. Mr. Could you please tell NIC any deficiency? Almost rejected all. Rejected and search of pending. How many accepted? It does not say how many approved. Approved? Pending and rejected. So, what is the reason for rejection? Petition monitoring components should be incorporated in the application. In the application, this is challenging. In the application, to identify the pendency in the category of grievances. This has not been fed, that you are not identified.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
you have only
fed them. We have section wise.
You see, if you notice.
And the section wise, because of
yourself. See, you have got January onwards.
Yes, ma'am.
Earlier data has not been fed yet.
Yes, ma'am.
What I told you last time was, please feed all that is pending. Registrar also knows you bloody well made a mistake when I corrected. Why did you register without checking? Why did you register not putting up past records? Because you and I, we are getting false over registration over and above. One person has papers, right? He's occupied the land. He's in the land. And overnight he's thrown out. And somebody else comes up with the papers, right? Whose papers are, why have those second papers come after 6 months? 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, 3 year papers. So whose papers are right? The earlier man has been thrown out. And that person goes to the police station. Police station records the daily diary. I've given you certain examples. Police station records the daily diary. Does nothing after it. People have an Excel sheet. Please come. Do you have an Excel sheet of all the complaints you get in your office?
Yes, but all petitions we have included.
And proper Excel sheet?
Yes, only in Excel sheet we have
written. What are the parameters you have in the Excel sheet?
Like ma'am, who is subjecting, what date is subjecting, what is the subject in brief, and which section has taken what section. Basically ma'am, the register, which PR register which we are maintaining each and every section, we have digitalized.
This court place will be zero land grab if you just do this. But plenty of land grab if you don't do this. And we'll only go round and round and round as if we have time surplus. We don't have energy time surplus, we've got better things to do, not the elementary things. So how many data entries operators you need to give to all the three? Feed every data, Purana, even whatever complaints you have on record also, you can bring it over.
So that you post. You
facilitate.
The state means you will pay for a salary.
This is what happened with her complaint. They were all lost. She's revived them all. I have to see her office also one day. They all need to come. Because this is another thing what has been hidden. Okay? So, 2 weeks time, get their meetings.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. We are meeting.
Minuting all your meetings?
Yes, ma'am.
And you're keeping a running record of them?
Yes, ma'am.
And you're reviewing when you meet the next?
Yes, ma'am.
And are you doing weekly or a fortnight?
With our department, with the SDMs, we meet on alternate days, ma'am. So even in fact,
it's
we
a
had
system a, now.
Yes, ma'am. We met even on Saturday, ma'am. So we had
so
a discussion.
So you're meeting and
yes,
you're minuting it?
Yes, ma'am. And this is one, ma'am. Second is with other departments, with municipality and all, we based on the issues. Say if it is water body related, we meet. You know.
And we meet thousands once in every week. Once.
Yes.
Because the more you meet, and may I suggest, meet on ground where it's required. There is no solution yes. better than yes. just the four of you, five of you, and a solutions come. This is my major learning experience in when you have more than one department and it is a field issue. Do not do it in the field, in the office. Go on site. Mm. So my next step, it would be, you started meeting, you're starting minuting.
Yes.
Start from now, add the concept of field visit, where you collectively visit and document that. So we've done our next review was on 24th
February. Field visit we do a lot, ma'am. We'll start documenting it, ma'am.
Yes.
Now we are minuting the minute meeting, ma'am. With field visit we are doing on a regular basis,
right.
ma'am. But we'll
and that also can be, that must be minuted. Because even the field visit, what you've agreed on, should get documented so that the next time you're even in the office, it's done, it's on record.
SDMs and tahsildars on every day they are on field. Every day, only thing is.
No, I'm not talking about SDM. I'm saying when it more than one department, I'm responding only to that. So, wherever, let's say you have a municipality or great or Pondicherry or health or PWD, then you call them, then you've decided the following or present. We saw it together. Here's a photograph of this. We decided on this.
Yeah, generally, we are going for an inspection and all. We are minuting.
Field visit can become the one of the preferred modes wherever required. But what needs an office review, do in order. Like for instance, this now need an office review. We are not in the field. So what is required here is saves time. Then they must also become more analytical. This analysis has to come in the petition system. Anything you do. You need to have analysis. 15 days from now when I meet you, you must say, ma'am, my major problem is this. It's pending for so long. This is the area which is hit. I've tried to address this. I've spoken to the SHO. Why is this happening here? Is there something wrong with the beach system? Analysis. It's an analysis. What's your advice? What's your help you take? Then you talk to your colleagues and get sorted out. And digital literacy. And digitization of the offices. So you should do that. You have a new young officer who's dynamic. You can work with her.